integrity, but that's bullshit. That oily bastard's going to cheat his way to the Senate, and this is where you come in. There are trucks at Pier 39. One of them has voting machines. Find the truck and attach a GPS tracker to it. We'll deal with it down the line. Naturally, the elephant wants this done with as little chance of bad press coming back to him as possible. So he's earmarked some of his considerable campaign funds for a special Black Ops bonus. You guys do this quietly, and the good politician will see you well rewarded. Find the truck that has the voting machines. It'll be bound for Washington. Figure out which one it is, slap on the tracker, and get the hell out. Keep it quiet. An old-fashioned break-in. Stay out of sight.
They're all over the place.
Guard.
Docs, they're looking for something that tells you which truck has the voting machines and is headed for Washington. Search containers, computers, anything. When you've figured it out, tag the right truck.
Cops?
There should be clues around to help you figure out the truck. Get Sherlocking. Look for open containers. They might indicate what the trucks are carrying.
Hey, check out the guard. Guard, stay back. Guard.
警備員や, 下がっとれ. Hey, cool. 警備員がおるな. Hey, 警備員や, 気付け. おるぜ, 警備員.
Be chill.
I'm over there.
Look inside the containers. Find what cargo they're carrying. Maybe that could help you figure out which is the right truck. One of these trucks is carrying the voting machines to Washington. When you think you know which one it is, get the tracker on it, and we can move on.
One. They haven't seen us.
Trace the truck to a warehouse out by Goose Island. It's a distribution depot, contracted to ship the voting machines to their final destination. With a little technical wizardry, we're going to make those machines a bit more sympathetic to the elephant's mayoral candidate. That slimy ball bag, McKendrick. Get in there, get them hacked, get out. Simple. Once again, the elephant is extending his stealth bonus if you can keep it quiet. That's the depot where the machines are kept. Move out, you clowns. Your first job is getting into the depot. Scout the area, check for cameras and guards. Keep it quiet. Your next target is the voting machines. I'll bet they're stored in sealed crates. You clowns will need to improvise to open them.
Pussy!
2-3 here.
Well, those cameras won't be a problem anymore.
Come on, guys. It's on now.
That's one of the machines. Get the hack started, and make sure the cops don't interfere with our little, political sabotage. Stay cool, Clowns, but they're beefing up the security here.
Come on, now!
Okay, I got an idea. I can change the hack so it looks like we were here doing this for McKendrick's rival, Mayor Schwartz. The blame can be passed on to her. If there's gonna be a scandal, let's make it a scandal we can use.
Ugh, come on!
are rolling in.
Get ready. Got it. Loafers!
Date. Akirame na.
It's a cloaker. Go and take care of it.
Machines are in play, ready to swing for the fence. Thank you.